The Oilers' 16-game win streak comes to a close as the Vegas Golden Knights seal it with a 3-1 victory. While it kicked off with a Connor McDavid and Leon Draisaitl 2-on-0 shorthanded goal, Vegas answered back late in the first. And in a game that mirrored playoff hockey in its intensity, both teams leaned on the defensive side of their game and their goaltenders.
You know what? Two good teams going at it. A little bit of a playoff-like atmosphere, it felt like, similar to a playoff game. Tight games happen, and you got to go out and get it, and obviously we didn't do that.
Remaining deadlocked at one until a minute and a half into the third when Chandler Stephenson sniped his ninth of the season past Stuart Skinner.
No, I liked a lot of parts of our game. I thought it was a very similar game to we've played throughout the entire streak. We just don't find a way to get a win. Their goalie played well and made some big saves, and it's always a tough game in this building. We were expecting that, and disappointing, but we move on.
We couldn't bear down on our chances, I felt. I thought we created a lot in the second, probably deserved a goal or two. And as you're saying, in these tight games, those little details, those timely goals matter in a big way. And you saw it again tonight. They got the go-ahead goal in the third, and then they held on. So, again, I think, as you said, it was a tight game. Could have gone either way. I thought we played pretty good. I think there's another level to our game, but at the same time, I thought everybody showed up and worked hard, and we just couldn't get it done tonight.
No, absolutely, and they stuck with it, and I liked a lot of things about our game. Unfortunately, we came up a little short. I think a big turning point in the game was the late goal that they scored in the first period, and then just for us, just missed opportunities, whether it was goal posts or their goalie coming up big or missing maybe an empty net, but I think the chances were there, and it's probably one of our better games that we'd played in the last probably 2 or 3 weeks.
The Oilers look to regroup as they now head to Anaheim to face the Ducks on Friday and work to get back in the win column.
Yeah, it's obviously fresh. We're disappointed that we lost tonight. It's been a while since we've done that, and you forget sometimes how bad you hate losing. It's a good reminder.
For Oilers TV, I'm Paige Martin.